Hello there, welcome back to another one of my videos. So today, I want to talk about Echo Bravo Alpha Yankee, more commonly known as eBay, of course. Moreover, I will be discussing the fact that whilst trying extremely hard to repurchase all the classic character option sets, I have found that the prices being asked by some sellers and the prices being reached by bidders is astronomical. For example, take a look at this. Here we have the recent sales from eBay of the original 4th Doctor and Electronic TARDIS set, which don't forget originally retailed at $39.99, if I'm not much mistaken, on Forbidden Planet, a few years ago. As you can see, one sold for £101, another for £103.75, and this atrocity, £199.85. Now, I understand that this particular set was pretty awesome when it was first released. I mean, it came with the 4th Doctor, which I believe was no different to the single-carded release back with Wave 1. Also, this set came with a TARDIS, which, although not completely accurate, was a pretty awesome addition to anyone's Doctor Who collection. Oh, and it made noises too. So why on earth has it suddenly, seemingly overnight, gone from £40 to a whopping £200? We all know that Character Options, along with Underground Toys, sadly no longer produces this particular set. Nor do they really produce any other Doctor Who sets these days, apart from a few sporadic B&M sets. But even with that being the case, how on earth has this particular set gone up in value towards five times the RRP price? Truly baffling stuff, eh? Now for myself, and I'm sure others of you out there who are looking at buying this set are probably thinking, Raven, I will never be able to afford this kind of money for just one set out of so many other great sets that were released. It is truly a sad time for us buyers, collectors, and Doctor Who fans alike. But of course, this is truly great news for any of those who are wishing to sell this particular set, especially if it remains in its unopened packaging. I guess really the point of this video is one, to vent my frustration on resigning myself to the fact I will probably never own one of these sets again. I say again, with a lump in the back of my throat, as I did purchase this set originally when it first came out, but sadly, due to financial reasons such as rent, bills, etc., I had to part ways with it, and sold it for nothing more than the original price, and perhaps enough extra to buy a loaf of bread. Great. The second reason for this video was to hopefully stop any of you wasting so much money on just one set, when hopefully, in time, and time will tell, as it always does, this set will go back down to under £100 at least, where quite frankly, it belongs. So thank you for all watching, I do hope you've enjoyed the show. Perhaps I will be back soon with another video like this one. Until then, take care, and I will see you all soon.